Hey, Peck! Thank you! Top of the morning to you, laddies! My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome back to Battlefield 4's single-player campaign. Oh! I fell back in the water! Oh, get me out! Get me out! Jesus, I didn't know I could fall back in. That's nice.
Look, we're right below the airfield.
It's our way in.
How do you guys know? I can't see shit. Where did my rifle go? Jesus. My gun is shaking like a bitch. Look at this! I'm not even moving! How am I supposed to hit anything with that? Guess I just have to spray and spray. Spray and pray! We got it backwards. Anyway, welcome back to Battlefield 4 single player campaign. I'm sorry that I got away from it before, but I had this section all played and the game crashed in the middle of it. The last time you guys saw was me falling in the water, the last part that I had recorded of this. I actually had more recorded and I cut it short, that's why there was no outro to that video. And the game actually crashed later on. I got into this airfield and the sound kept looping over and over again and it said Battlefield 4 EXE has stopped working, so I kinda had to cut it short and make a part out of it as best I could.
Feels good to be honest.
Hopefully it won't crash this time though. I have my frame rate being played in the top right because I got new system components. I got a new computer. For any of you who don't know computer components, this is all going to sound like gibberish, but for any of you who are interested, I have an Intel i7-4770K as my processor, and I have a GTX 780 Ti as my GPU, and I have 12 gigabytes of RAM, so this computer is basically the best that you can get right now. Well, unless you're going SLI and you have multiple GPUs, but for single components, this is one of the best computers that you can buy for your money, and it costs a lot! Costs a lot of fucking money, but it's worth it. As you can see, the game is maxed out right now. The game has absolute all settings maxed, except for AA. MSAA isn't at the max because that's just a dog on performance. I have post anti-aliasing at medium, so the game is almost maxed out. Is maxed out except for the anti-aliasing. So I'm getting 130 frames per second maxed out at 1080p. That's fucking, that's powerful shit. Okay, I still have my stuff here.
I hear voices.
Like inside your head? Or somewhere? Because I don't hear voices out there. I'm not hearing any voices, Pac. I think you're going crazy. Yeah, I was in here and I was firing a grenade launcher and the whole game crashed. And there's a point where they were saying, don't fire your guns, don't fire your guns, and I didn't. And then I had to anyway. I'm gonna knife this dude. I'm gonna be a ninja. Hey guys, hey buddies. Look at all you gentlemen. Stabby! Woohoo! It's time to take care of the rest of you. You know what I want to do? I can't equip my RPGs! Why? Okay, maybe I don't have ammo for them. Ah! Get in! I tried to equip my RPGs to fire one up, but I couldn't. Ow! Who's shooting me? Oh, there's a guy right there. That's who. Guys everywhere! I don't know what's going on! The screen is just constantly shaking. Also, if my aim seems a bit off, I got a new mouse as well. Boom! I didn't buy it on purpose, it came with my new motherboard, so I'm trying it out. It's a gigabyte 8000MX? 8000M? M8000X, that's what it is. Okay, the game didn't crash this time. Awesome. So for any of you who are interested in mice or components or anything like that, that's what I'm rocking. Like I said, I didn't buy it on purpose, I'm just trying it out because it came free with the motherboard. And I saw some reviews of it and they were pretty good, so might as well. Free mice, free components, it's always good. Move, you fucking bitch!
Call me a liar?
done nothing for me. Where I come from, trust me.
Oh no, I crashed in here. Okay. Get some ammo for that thing. There we go. 4-5 rockets. See, this is where I was, and it said, hold your fire. Look at these guys. These guys are getting ready for a shootout already. I'm just engaging. Because I want to. I can't aim down. Stop equipping the fucking bipod. I don't want it. Sheesh. Who shot it? Who shot it? I didn't shoot it. Which one of you was it? Ouch. Fuck out of here! Ow! Oh, there's a guy right there. There's a guy behind that. Ow! Blow up! Where are dudes? There's one guy down here. Type 88 is awesome. Hey, I thought you were alive. Am I concentrating a lot? Sorry. It's a very concentrating time. So I'm sorry if this part is short then as well, because this is the end of the mission that I was doing before and I never got back to. Like I said, it crashed, so I don't know how much more of this mission is left. It's probably gonna end like 5 minutes away. Who the fuck is guys? I can't see anything. That's something I've noticed with the multiplayer as well. Now that I can actually, I kind of max out the multiplayer. I can max it out and play at 60 frames per second, no problem. But I told you before, my monitor is 144 hertz. So I kind of like to play at that instead. And I can't get 144 frames per second maxed out. But that's something I've noticed, is that the higher the graphics, the harder it is to see guys in multiplayer. Because there's a lot more dense vegetation, and there's a lot more effects going on, there's a lot more smoke, particles going everywhere. So it's really kind of hard to see guys. My health go down very quickly. Ah, come on, I want to shoot guy in the face. Ow! God damn it, I'm gonna have to get in closer. Flanky, flanky! Oh, you're a sly little devil. I see snipers! Singapore Gold campaign. What the fuck does that mean? Hey, I got a headshot, I didn't mean to. I unlocked a gun! Did I only unlock the gun? Oh yeah, obviously. I was gonna say, did I unlock that gun in multiplayer? But it's a sniper rifle, and it's the big, powerful-ass sniper rifle as well that kills everybody in one hit, at any range. Oh, fuck. So obviously I didn't unlock that in multiplayer. Die, fucker! What do you guys keep coming out of? There is a joke about Chinese people never ending, but is that racist? I think it could be. There are a lot of them. The biggest population on the planet. So there is some truth to it. But I'm not gonna be racist.
There's the exit! Hey, it's
taking off!
The storm disappeared!
Why the fuck are you driving?
She's driving. Aw! A woman driver and an Asian woman driver?
Go, 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 go!
Oh god, we're all gonna die!
To
I kid, that's sexist and racist at the same time.
Can
I shoot these? No! Can I shoot these? I can shoot them, but nothing's happening. Can't shoot anymore! Shoot! I wanna blow up some jets! I did it! The fuck is going on? I didn't mean to! There's explosions everywhere! Should be called Michael Bayfield 4. No!
Wake up, goddammit! Pack! Don't you fucking do this!
Is he dead?
Come on, dammit!
What
the fuck? You fucking!
Oh! Double crossing, bitch!
Sorry, Rucker. Couldn't be any other way.
Oh, yes, it could! Ow, my face!
Your mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
Am I being tortured? Ow! Ow, those are my ribs! I fucking need them! What are you guys saying? Subtitles be nice!
Cavallari's great! Sergeant!
Anyone want some dark meat?
Leave him alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Ouchie!
Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off! And I'm gonna find that bitch by hand and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! Find her fucking husband!
Her husband? What a husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages! I know!
So, he still lives? Your ship is a USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you?
What the fuck is going on? Nope, I'm gone. I'm unconscious. Nap time!
Wrecker.
Dima?
They say this is your name.
Dima's from Battlefield 3.
Something about Chen Che. I hear them talking. About you. About Chen Che.
I can't move my face.
They say you know something.
I know nothing.
Hey, Sergeant, wake up.
Trying to.
You an American, remember? You think your country will come for you?
Nah, probably not.
You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me. But there is a limit to what one man can do alone.
Two-Face? Oh, take Shank. Oh, let's go stab someone in the face.
A chain is only strong as its weakest link.
Can I kill you? Can I kill you?
See you strong.
Come here!
I have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand?
Yes.
Unless the sting down here is what you like to breathe. The last few hours of your life.
No, I'm good, let's go. What are you doing?
When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, or you fight it for free, like you say you are, you're not going the way of them.
You're a fucking badass! He broke a wall with his hands! That's Russians for you, fucking hard motherfuckers.
Aren't you curious?
I am curious, I'm bi-curious.
Watch where you're putting your hands.
Can I put them on your ass?
Good. Come on. Go to the side. You need to jump.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Ah!
Come on, Marie. Get up on the pipes. Jump!
I'm climbing. And shpadoosh! Dima, I might need some help.
You have to move now.
I'm not as Spider-Man-like as you are. Is that the same Dima from Battlefield 3's campaign? No idea. Move!
Good.
Move!
We stick together. We'll survive.
Just go around everywhere clicking. Stabby, 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 shanky, shanky. Ooh, pretty lights.
Now be careful. If you take a bullet, they can do nothing. But that marine is no good.
Well, you could eat him. Hello? Oh! Motherfucker. That scared me. This isn't a horror game. Can I jump down and stab you in the face? Can you not see us? Good job. Good job, Dima. Stab, stab, stab. I did something too. You proud of me? Give me a gun. I want a gun.
Your presence is a gift to me. It has cost quite a star. Look, the tower in the center.
Oh, we're going down the bottom.
Open up the golden place from there.
Okay, lead on. I'm interested. I'm listening.
Careful. Take out the guard. Quietly.
Which guard? Which guard? How the fuck did you see him? You were a floor up. Stop! Ah, right in the chest. I don't think you'd be dead from that. You'd probably die later, but you wouldn't die instantly. Ooh, yes, please!
I will cover you. Get up there and disable the lock.
Will do.
Avoid the searchlights.
Searchlights!
Keep low.
Those are the searchlights that he told me to avoid.
Create a storm and ride it to freedom.
Go away, searchlight. Go away. Keep going that way. Go, go. It's like Metal Gear Solid! Dun 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 bum 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 bum. Am I safe from the searchlight in here? Oh, I assume so because it's dark. The fuck do I go now? There's a guy there. Ah, Jesus, that's bright. Gonna wait for the light to go back. Blinded. Stab. Okay, I was right in the fucking searchlight there. Nothing happened. Where am I supposed to go exactly? Is that Dima? That's highlighted back there. Did I just do a big circle? I don't know, I'm gonna go out and stab this guy. Wah, stabby stabby! It's kinda stupid. Kinda stupid how you take dog tags. Oh, 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 oh. Ah, balls. Whoa! Does this thing have fucking flame rounds? I think it might. Oh, I'm coming up on you. Bow! Spadoosh! Ooh! Shotguns are nice. Oh, you almost got me. You almost got me.
Hello, Sergeant. The
switch. What the hell is this? JS2. You're free now! Go! ow, 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 ow. Oh, I have no grenades. Oops, I'm so used to having them. Come down and help, please. Up! Up! Fucking ninja this shit up! I like how the sparks go everywhere. Like lights come out of them. It's very pretty. Can't see shit! Okay, I don't like the sparks anymore. Ow, 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 ow! What the fuck is that? Jesus Christ, I have no idea what's going on. I'm not crazy, right? It is super hard to see shit. Oh, okay, I follow you. Let's go. Ow. Is that them all? Oh, okay. Went the wrong way, sorry. Okay, we're not coming in here then. Ah, where are we going? Here's how many different guns. All the same. Hi.
Right now, we'll be hit the button over here. I haven't played Portal 2 in a long time. I'm getting pretty used to the rift now. This is-
Whoa! That was fucking cool.
Now I have to go